Welcome to you all. My name's Martin Tyler. His name is Alan Smith. You all know Alan. And today we've got splendid action for you, I'm sure, from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Delighted to be here. Lots of quality teams over the course of this weekend. I'm expecting a good game here.
This is the lineup for the home side. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Kostas Manolas starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. And they're starting, interestingly, with three forwards. Now Anthony Martial. Matuidi. Alessandro Florenzi. Here's Rui Costa. Have a go, the crowd are urging him. That was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
Rose. They should be able to play on a wider front now, Alan, shouldn't they, with the signing of this winger?
Yeah, they were a bit narrow.
Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Leroy Sané.
Gabriel Jesus.
Tackle here. Anthony Martial, this with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Florenzi. Could be trying to steer it through. Mahrez! And they've scored again! Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Rose. Now Sadio Mane.
Gabriel Jesus.
And it's a shot now! And this is a goal!
And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Off we go again, 2-1. Here's Chiellini. Florenzi. Martial. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Danny Rose. Now Sadio Mane. Excellent work with the tackle. With Mahrez. It's Salah now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Sandro. Back with Matuidi. Sandro. And that'll be a corner. Salah! Well, it's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Comes in with a tackle. It's Salah now. Eric Bailly. Song. It's Sadio Mane. Matuidi. It's Salah now. There's some potential in this move. That's a clever... He's had a go here! Well, that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. decided to take a short corner this time. Son. Neatly intercepted. Rui Costa. Now Tweedy. Alexandro. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Sandro. Mahrez. Rui Costa. Tackle here. Guided through. To get the equaliser. Great goal. Just got to keep calm. What a goal.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Not there when needed. The goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says play on. Danny Rose. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Sane! More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee, he's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Many thanks, Jeff. Matuidi. Florenzi. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Danny Rose. Rose. The board shows 3 added minutes.
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
That's Rui Costa with the control possession, shall we say. He's coming forward with some danger. Gets his foot in there. Well, that's the referee blowing for half-time, and it's 2-2. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Well, they're in a good position here. Pulls it back now. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. This with a chance to go into the lead now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Rhodes. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Aurier. Onto the attack now. Riyad Mahrez. Alessandro Florenzi. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Son. Gets his foot in there. Now Rui Costa. Mohamed Salah. Aurier. Rose. Now Sadio Mane. Aurier.
played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Son. On to Gabriel Jesus.
Needs to be very nippy. Now Rui Costa.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's Sadio Mane.
Mane. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Now Anthony Martial. Here's Rui Costa.
Martial
got the tackle in. Son.
Gabriel Jesus.
And here's the shot.
Shot blocked here.
It's with Mahrez. Break quickly when they get possession.
And it's out now. For a goal kick.
Well, there's some head scratching from the players coming off. Three of them are coming off because three replacements are coming on.
Now Anthony Martial.
Son. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Now where's he going to go from?
Here's the chance. It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game. They all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Very good game, 3-2.
Alessandro Florenzi.
Aurier. Danny Rose. It's Mane. Rose. Virgil van Dijk. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Matuidi. Referee says play on.
Now it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
Florenzi.
There's a dangerous, lovely ball.
And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
He's got his shot off now. Hit the post.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Attacking well here.
Lorenzi.
Virgil van Dijk. Aurier. We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close, and still maybe an equaliser on the cards.
Sadio Mane.
Rose.
Mane. And he scores.
He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad, and didn't he take it well?
Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Now Gnabry. Thomas Meunier. Sandro. No nonsense defending from him. Rui Costa. And it's a shot now! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Minimum of 2 minutes.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now Anthony Martial. That's good movement forward here. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Song. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. I hope you've enjoyed...